me of being true and the habit of telling the truth.
Thank you, sir. Everything's in the water. Thank you. Excuse me, sir, do you have any baggage on you?
Oh, no, I still took it.
Okay, well, you seem to have a problem. We've seen some security images of you uplifting some certain objects. May I just search you, sir?
Oh,
sorry.
Certainly, certainly.
Oh, what are we having? Oh! Oh, dear! Hold us, sir.
Thief. Someone who steals the belongings of other people or an item that has not been bought.
Sorry, sir. You've been caught red-handed. Please stand up. Thank you. Turn around. Come on. Yeah.
Come this way, mate. Come this way. Grab my hat. Come here. Come here. Stand here. Stand here.
All have sinned and fallen short of God's glory. My question to you is this. Are you a true follower of Christ? Have you put away your selfish habits? Or do you fit in the same category as those who were denied from entering the gates? You choose. What will it be?